Police confirm that at least three people have been killed, and a number of others are critical.